Kung nakikinig sana si President Bongbong Marcos ngayon, I am appealing to you, Mr. President. Please, listen to these people. Mr. President, sana ibalik mo ang buhay nito mga tao na ito to normal, not only to the QGC members, but also to your policemen. Galing pa ito sa ibang region na ilang araw na dito, walang matinong higaan, walang matinong kain, walang matinong tulog, walang matinong ligo. I am appealing to you, Mr. President. Please act on this. Huwag ninyo isara yung utak ninyo para mahuli lang si Pastor Kibuloy. You are willing to sacrifice everything. That's only an appeal. I hope you are listening.